In this illustration, we intend to simulate laser beam move in a triangular path using Dflux subroutine in the Abaqus software. In this example, the laser beam passes through A, B, B, C, and C, A path at a constant speed of 10 mm per second. The angle between AB and BC lines with horizontal line is 60 degrees. Here, the Gaussian model has been used in order to define the surface heat flux. The laser power has been considered equal to 80 watts in this example. Click on Create Interaction. Here, I intend to define the convection heat transfer. Here, I'll select the step 1, then surface film condition, and continue. From here, I'll select by angle. Select the top and bottom surfaces of the plate. Done. Film coefficient that is the same convection heat transfer coefficient is equal to 15 and the ambient temperature is equal to 25 centigrade. Click on seed edge. Select these lines, done. Consider the number of 100 elements for them, and OK. Then I'll select these lines, done. Consider the number of 50 elements for them. Here I'll select these lines, and done. Here I'll select single. I'll enter the number of elements equal to 5. And bias ratio equal to 10, and OK. In the next step, I'll click on Model menu, Edit Attribute, and then on Model 1. The Abaqus software will need the absolute zero temperature and Stefan Boltzmann constant quantities, so it can calculate the radiation heat transfer. So we should enter these two parameters here. The absolute zero temperature is equal to negative 273.15 centigrade, and the Stefan Boltzmann constant is equal to 5.669 multiplied by 10 to the power of negative 8. These two parameters are utilized for calculating the radiation heat transfer. I'd click on OK. In this question, we use the Gaussian model in order to define the surface heat flux, the relation of which can be observed here. Here, the unit of the surface heat flux is watt per square meter. As you observe, the laser beam passes through a triangular path at the speed of 10 millimeters per second. Here I'll select the temperature contour. This analysis will be done in two steps. In the step one, the laser beam moves in a triangular path, and in the second step, the cooling process is carried out. Here, the counter of stress can also be observed. Actually, the laser passes through three different paths. Two paths that are similar to a slanting line with an angle of 60 degrees, and one path which looks like a horizontal line.